Hi boys and girls, welcome to Oliver's Adventures, where we have fun and learn about Jesus at the same time. So many fun things planned for today, so let's go find Oliver and our friends and get started.
Alright, so today I thought we could play two games. So the first game we're going to play is Simon Says. So when I say Simon Says, and then I'll list an action, you do the action. But if I don't say Simon Says, then you don't do it. Sounds good?
Well, I know how to play Simon Says. And Theo knows how to play Simon Says. But where's Simon?
I'm Simon.
But you're Grace.
I know I'm Grace, but in the game, I'm Simon.
Wait, I thought that was the ukulele lady. Well, ukulele lady is Grace.
But I'm also Simon.
Not Simon. Not Grace. Just ukulele lady.
Okay.
Where's Grace?
Oh, Oliver. Right now, for the game, I'm Simon. Let's just try it out, see if you can keep up. And boys and girls at home, you can keep up too. See if you can play along with us.
This is ukulele key. This is ukulele lady says.
No, we're going to play Simon Says, okay? Here, I'll put on my sunglasses and then you'll know that's when I'm Simon. Cool shades. Simon has cool shades.
Wait. Where is ukulele lady, Simon?
I'm right here, Oliver.
How are we gonna play Simon Says without Simon, ukulele lady?
I'm right here, I'm Simon now.
This is confusing.
All right, ready? Let's try it out. Simon Says, bounce up and down. Simon Says, stop. Simon Says, shake your head side to side. Simon Says, stop. Simon Says, do rock and roll. Rock and roll, rock and roll, rock and roll. Stop. Oh, Simon didn't say so. All right, let's play one more round of that. Ready? Simon Says, wiggle, 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 wiggle. Yeah. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Yeah. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Yeah. Now, Simon Says, stop. Simon Says, go, ah. Simon Says, close your mouth. Simon Says, teeter your head from side to side like this. Simon Says, now Simon Says, twist from side to side. Stop. Oh, I almost got you there. All right, let's do one more round. Ready? Simon Says, rock and roll. Stop. Oh, I did get you there for a split second. All right. Oliver, Theo, great job. Our game of Simon Says is over now. You can stop.
Simon didn't say to stop.
Stop!
I don't see Simon.
Simon says stop.
You're ukulele lady.
Simon says stop.
Hey. Simon.
I am. Wait. Simon.
Are you? Where'd he go? I don't know,
goofballs.
Man.
Goofballs. All right, for a second there, I thought you were going to bounce your head so hard they were gonna fall right off.
Well, but I would have if Simon didn't tell me to stop.
Then I'm glad he did tell you to stop. Let's move on to our second game, okay? Our next game is called Follow the Leader. Do you know how to play Follow the Leader?
Of course.
All right, so I'm gonna do something and you're gonna have to copy it, okay?
Okay.
Okay, perfect. Ready? First, shrug your shoulders. Go up and down. Just like this. Shake your head no. Let's see if you can follow. I'm gonna stop giving instructions now. Actually, I'll keep going. That was really awesome, guys. Boys and girls, did you keep up? I hope so. That was super. So, wasn't it fun? Well, did you like having to do what I said, or did you like more having to do what I did?
I'd say I liked doing what you did. It was easier to follow.
What about you, Theo?
Well, doing what you said was too confusing because first, there was Ukulele Lady, and then some, and then Oliver talked about some Grace Lady, and then Simon came along, and he just disappeared really good. I don't know where he is now.
Oh, Theo.
Theo. Simon!
Theo's a little bit confused from our Simon Says. But what if I tell you that God asks us to do what he says, and to do what he did when he was here on earth. So when Jesus was here, and when Jesus was here, he was God, but on earth, he had a group of friends that were called disciples. Now, do you know what disciples are? Well, disciples are friends that follow you. They were people who followed Jesus around, they learned from his teachings, they listened, they helped out, and they were like little trainees. They were in training for when Jesus would leave, and then it would be their job to spread the good news about God's love. So those disciples were walking with Jesus, both because they were walking with him and because they were doing what he said and following his example and doing what he did when he was on earth and after he left. Did you know that?
Wow, I didn't know that.
Yeah, so you could think of it as like a huge game of follow the leader and Simon Says all put together in one. Can you believe that? That's a cool way to think about it. And that's exactly what Jesus asks us to do right now. He asks us to listen to his words and do what he said and follow in his example and do what he would have done. Did you know that? Yeah, so today we're going to be talking more about being disciples and about walking with Jesus. And boys and girls, I want you to remember that that means that we walk with Jesus and do what he did and do what he says too. Sounds good? Awesome. Thanks for coming, Oliver and Theo. I had lots of fun, even though I was supposed to be relaxing on vacation. That was pretty fun. Thanks for coming.
Isn't Grace supposed to be? Just don't ask. No problem.
All right, bye. Want to say bye to the boys and girls? Bye.